With construction finally being finished, the walls of the cafeteria now feature some eye-catching graphics.
But other parts of the new building seem barren. We talked to Chad Ryerson to see why this is and to take a deeper look into the decision-making process involved.
Originally, the architect firm that did it presented us with a graphics package. Okay, they're the professionals that prevented it. We didn't like it, so we went and looked for outside people to come in. So what we did was we landed with a firm out of Lawrence, Kansas. So they came in, they looked at all the different places that we wanted graphics, places they thought we needed graphics, and they presented some stuff to us. There's a group of about 10 of us. We'll look through stuff, then we'll show up to some students, see what they think, and we just have kind of worked through it in waves, because until you get in the building, you don't really know where things need to be in here. So that's kind of how the process started. We really didn't get into adding stuff into the building until the beginning of this year. So, like, remember when you guys came back, the cafeteria wall was done and some of the stuff in the gym was done. We knew that we needed things there. So one of the lessons that we've learned is we haven't added anything into the A-Wing yet. We want to wait until people get in there, see where we hang stuff. The art department has all kinds of boards to put up there, and then kind of systematically go through and put things where we think they need to go.